we've discussed three elements of Esri's FITARA mod to our new GSA schedule. Element number one being further discounts to Esri's Enterprise License Agreement ELA customers. Element number two being discounts to non-ELA customers for software and maintenance. And element number three being role-based pricing bundle discounts. As far as implementation of these initiatives, the ELA discounts will be accomplished through modification of existing ELA contracts, either at the time of renewal, if renewal is imminent, or at the time of option year mod, which is most likely the case, which occurs on an annual basis, or, of course, at the point of new contract. That modification needs to accomplish two things. For those customers that are now participating in Smart Buy, they will need to migrate from the Smart Buy program to the FITARA mod. And for those customers operating currently under Esri's original GSA schedule, which will expire in March of 2018, they will need to migrate to Esri's new GSA schedule, not due to expire until March of 2035. For non-ELA customers, implementation will simply be a reference to FITARA that we can work with the customer on. Esri will be glad to provide language that will be cited in the purchase order that will make that customer and that order eligible for FITARA discounts to non-ELA customers. And for role-based pricing, implementation will simply be referring to the appropriate cleanse of items in term, SIN term 13232 in the order, and the discounts are incorporated therein. The basis of Esri's FITARA mod and the basis of agreement is all based upon Esri's new GSA schedule, thereby simplifying administration. And it's based upon Esri's newly awarded GSA schedule contract GS-35F-253CA that will extend to 2035. For those Smart Buy customers needing co-branding with DoD initiatives, Department of Defense initiatives, Smart Buy co-branding with FITARA will be replaced by an expected OMB directive, Office of Management and Budget directive, requiring DoD elements to acquire off of FITARA compliant vehicles such as Esri's FITARA mod. ELA customers, ELA agencies with existing contracts will retain their COTARs, will retain agency-specific support, and will retain a direct contractual commitment and relationship with Esri. Scope of FITARA continues to relate to all federal agencies that are eligible to acquire off of Esri's new GSA schedule, except for the 17 components of the intelligence community as set forth within Executive Order 12333.